First came the iPod, then the skinny iPod, then the iPod Touch, all leading up to the iPhone.